Mother's Day is a time to celebrate and express your love to your mother. It is a day to honor the contributions of mothers and the role of mothers in our community. The Bible commands us to honor our mothers. However, there is not a specific day to do so. As you love your mom, you don't need to express it on a certain day. Honor your mom as often as you can. In Ephesians 6:1-3, children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother, which is the first commandment with a promise, so that it may go well with you and that you may enjoy long life on the earth. Ephesians 6:2 echoes Deuteronomy 5:16. Whether you would like to bring your mother to a special meal or give her flowers, you can do it anytime, and it is the first commandment with a promise. Moms do all kinds of things. We take that for granted. I can assure that your mother is always putting your needs ahead of her. It is just because she loves you. So in the Bible verses we have just shared, obey means doing what a person wants you to do. Honor involves heart attitude towards an important person. Go well means living a good life. While Mother's Day is a day of celebration, it is not for everyone. For mothers who have lost their children, for people who have lost their moms, and for those who have their mothers stay in the hospital, Mother's Day can be a challenging time. We never stop wanting to honor our mothers. We can honor the mother figures in your life. Spend time with people you love. Take joy in life. Pray for them. Take time to appreciate and listen to the stories that honors mothers. In 1 Thessalonians 2:7-8, instead, we were like young children among you. Just as a nursing mother cares for her children, so we cared for you. Because we loved you so much, we were delighted to share with you not only the gospel of God, but our lives as well. There is a tenderness and sweetness that is seen when a mother nurses her children. Mothers are to be respected. Mothers are truly one of God's special gifts to our world. Let's try to learn from our mothers. We can learn compassion, tenderness, sacrifice, love, and mercy from them. Happy Mother's Day!